Fish 104.8, India's first romantic radio station, ladies and gentlemen. And it's the end of the year, which basically means that this is the time, the arguably the best time to get a collection of all the songs that played with your heartstrings, that put a smile on your face, that that made you think about those special moments and put them out there as the Ishq Top 10 Love Songs of the Year. Coming in at number 10, Hum Safar from Badrinath Ki Dulhaniya. Akhil Sachdeva sang this one. Alia Bhatt and Varun Dhawan doing a pretty decent job.
Jitni hasiyein mulaqatein hain, unse bhi pyari teri baatein hain, baaton mein teri jo kho jaate hain, aaun na hosh mein. मैं कभी बाहों में है तेरी जिंदगी. Hello everybody, this is your favorite Nasha Boy, Akhil Sachdeva. और मैं दिल से आप सबको थैंक यू बोलना चाहता हूँ, स्पेशली 104.8 FM और उनके सभी लिसनर्स को, बिकॉज हम सफर आ चुका है मोस्ट रोमांटिक सॉन्ग्स, द 10 मोस्ट रोमांटिक सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द ईयर 2017 की लिस्ट में. And it's only because of you guys, aap sabke votes, aur aap sabne jitni baar is gaane ko play karne ki request kari, uski wajah se possible hua. So thank you so very much, guys.
Okay, Janu, it was O Kadal Kanmani's Hindi version, passed so swiftly through the movie houses that you'll probably not remember them. But considering it was A.R. Rahman's music, it was absolutely fantastic. And I've got a list here. Arijit Singh sang this one. Coming in at number 9, Inna Sona. It was certainly a labor of love, and the music certainly created ripples. One of the songs that made it right up the charts, and that is why it is at number 8 on Ishq 104.8's Ishq Top 10, is Ullu Ka Bhatta. At number 7, Nach Di Phira, which of course was a song that was sung by Meghna Mishra. Amir Khan's courage of conviction in new people. Amir Khan's own charisma. Achha laga to like karo, achha nahi laga to taste change karo. हाइप वाली सीन थी, फिर हवाएं चली, हाइप की हवाएं, लेकिन अनफॉर्चुनेटली वो हवाएं फेलियर की बू लेके आई और मूवी टैंक्ड. देयर वाज वन थिंग दैट एवरीवन डिड एग्री ऑन, दैट द म्यूजिक वाज सर्टेनली वर्थ टॉकिंग अबाउट. अरिजीत सिंह बैक इन फ्रंट ऑफ द माइक फॉर प्रीतम एंड डूइंग अ फैबुलस फैबुलस जॉब. एट नंबर 6 ऑन इश्क टॉप 10, हवाएं. And we are almost halfway through. At number 5, a song that was also the name of a movie. Agent Vinod had the song, but then the movie came in, and there was this little difference of opinion about using the same song, Rapta. But Nikita Gandhi and Arijit Singh did a fantastic job. At number 5, Rapta, Nikita Gandhi and Arijit Singh on Ishq Top 10. At number 4, मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगा, अरिजीत सिंह, वॉबलिंग अवे, साशा तिरुपति लेंडिंग हर वॉइस टू दिस रियली स्लो हार्ट ब्रेकिंग बैलेड, एंड म्यूजिक बाय मिथुन, हुज डन प्रीटी वेल फॉर हिमसेल्फ दिस ईयर, एंड दैट्स व्हाई वी गॉट मिथुन सेइंग अ फ्यू इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स अबाउट द सॉन्ग दैट्स एट नंबर 4 ऑन इश्क टॉप 10, मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगा.
Hi everyone, this is Mithun here. I'd like to take this opportunity to personally thank all the listeners of Ishq 104.8 and all the people around India and around the world who have given this song so much of love and acceptance, that the song is part of their countdown, the top 10 songs of the year for Ishq 104.8. I feel very happy, I feel blessed, and here is a personal thank you from me to all of you. One of my favorite lines from the song, which says ki,
मेरी जान बहर खामोशी में तेरे प्यार के नगमे गाऊंगा, मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगा, मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगा, इस चाहत में मर जाऊंगा, मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगा।
Hi, this is Sasha Tirupati. I'd like to thank you guys at 104.8 Ishq and all the listeners for making my song Phir Bhi Tumko Chahunga the number 4 top romantic song of the year 2017 in the Ishq Top 10 countdown for this year. Also, it's my first track with Arijit Singh, first duet with him, and what a privilege to be sharing credits with him. Main phir bhi tumko chahungi, main phir bhi tumko chahungi, is chahat mein mar jaungi. मैं फिर भी तुमको चाहूंगी। Once again, very big thank you to 104.8.
Coming in at number 3, a very long time ago, Remo Fernandez sang really bad Hindi. Ek ho gaye hum aur tum to ud gaye neendre. But the feistiness of that song was so good that made that a classic. And then, of course, for OK Janu, there was permission that was sought from A.R. Rahman to rework the song, which it was done. And the absolutely fabulous Jubin Nautiyal sang the song. And it's coming in at number 3, Hamma.
Hey guys, this is Jubin Nautiyal, and I would like to thank 104.8 FM for choosing Hamma as the third best song of the year. And I love that song, and I'm sure you love that song too. And this coming year, maybe we'll hit some more songs that we both can mutually fall in love with. Thank you so much.
Sufiana Kalam, who could have done it better than Nusrat Saab? And then, of course, there's the nephew, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. And they were brought together for a recreation of one of the most popular Sufiana Kalams that we have around. Mere Rashke Kamar, Tune Pehli Nazar, Jo Nazar Se Milai, Maza Aya. And this song, sunke to maza hi aa gaya tha. The rustic feel of Badshaho, the reworking by Tanish Bagchi and Nusrat Saab's immortal vocals. It was just absolutely fantastic. And at number 2 on India's only romantic countdown, Ishq Top 10, Mere Rashke Kamar. By the way, if you didn't know what it means, oh, the envy of the moon. Matlab tum itni sundar ho ki moon bhi tumse jo hai sharma jaye. And at number 1, drum rolls. Barish, ladies and gentlemen. Ash King and Sasha Tripathi sang this one. Tanish Bagchi composed the song, and oh, it did pull at so many heartstrings that it almost unanimously became the most romantic song of the year. I'm sure if you heard the song, you will agree that this is a song that stays in your head far, far longer after it has stopped playing as well, because that's the lint of love.
Hi everyone, thank you so much, Ishq 104.8, and all the listeners for voting for Barish and making it the number 1 song in Ishq Top 10 countdown for this year. Guys, this song is very close to me, and it is one of the first songs that I composed. And thank you, Mohit Suri sir, for accepting this song and appreciating my music so much. It is because of you guys that new people like us come in front. Thank you so much for this.
Hi, this is Sasha Tirupati, and a very big thank you to Ishq 104.8 and all their listeners for making Barish the number 1 romantic song of 2017 in the Ishq Top 10 countdown. Ye mausam ki barish, ye barish ka pani,
ye pani ki boonde, tujhe hi to dhoonde, ye milne.
Hey guys, I'm Ash King. I want to say thank you so much for making Barish the number 1 song on the top 10 for Ishq 104.8 in 2017. Have a great Christmas, have a great new year, have a great 2018, and I'll see you guys soon.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is that 10 of the songs that made you believe in love, 10 of the songs that made you fall in love with melody as well as another person. If you like that, remember, there's always another year, there's always another promise, there's always another song that will make you half close your eyes, shake your head and smile. And that's exactly what we're trying to make you do. Smile at the feeling of love. Ishq Top 10, ladies and gentlemen, India's first romantic countdown based on your requests, your votes and airplay. Ishq 104.8, India's first romantic radio station. Do stay tuned.